So this project required me to use empty tissue rolls, but since I didn't have any, I decided to use these cylindrical chocolate containers. I needed to cut open the other side of the container, and obviously this wasn't working out, so I racked my brains and yeah, this seemed like a better idea. Yes, I do have my kids around me, wondering what I'm up to, but I never tell them. I ask them to either guess what I'm making or I ask them to wait till they see the final project. So this is Miss K taking the video. So the video could be a little shaky, so bear with me. So I stuck these containers onto my wall using a double-sided foam tape, like so. And then I got out an empty box and all our plastic balls.
Okay.
And asked the kids to
play with it. Can you reach?
Now, wasn't that an easy peasy activity? I'm sure the kids will be busy for a while.
Yes! Good job! Clap, 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 clap.
And now I can get back to making myself a yummy pizza.